Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell reaffirmed his message of higher and potentially faster interest rate hikes, but emphasized that debate was still underway, with a decision hinging on data to be issued before the United States Central Bank's policy meeting in 2 weeks. The NT$ to U.S. dollars exchange rate fluctuated today, dropping to 30.82 NT$ to the U.S. dollar at one point.
The Fed released a hawkish statement a few days ago, suggesting that interest rates may be raised by 0.5% for March. As the U.S. dollar index consolidated, other global currencies have taken a dive. Although the NTD appreciated in the morning of the 9th, it still dropped later during the day, with a low of 30.82 NT$ to the U.S. dollar. U.S. stocks stabilized on the 8th after Powell's comments. Although Taiwanese stocks started off strong on the 9th, the TAIEX index quickly retreated, reaching the lowest intraday mark of 15,783 points. Will the Taiwan Central Bank follow suit and raise interest rates at its board meeting on the 23rd?
今年看起來經濟是有很強烈的逆風存在，在這種狀況之下，如果央行去升息，一定又會去壓抑到消費跟投資的這樣的一個力道。我是覺得我們的央行基本上不跟進的一個可能性會比較大。Experts
believe that there is a high probability that the Taiwan Central Bank will not follow and raise interest rates due to the country's efforts to shore up its economy.